I do not like satin. I do not like button. I do not like pickup. I don't really like a lot of beading. So what am I left with?
I don't know.
Oh, perfect.
Hello.
Hi.
And
this is Erin.
Hi, Erin.
This is Ashley.
Hi, Ashley.
Ashley, nice to meet you.
Meet.
Come on over here.
Have fun.
Thank you very much, honey.
I am extremely picky and extremely indecisive. I don't know which is worse because I know exactly what I don't like. And then when I find something that I like, I can't decide on it.
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for kind of a fit and flare, something sexy, chiffon, possibly lace.
Okay.
Ashley has an H type body. Her bust, waist, and hips are all 38. So to make Ashley look the best, we want to choose dresses that will figure flatter her. We want to accentuate the waist, maybe even create one, and really highlight her bust.
The area that I would like to disguise is my midsection. I've had a child 10 months ago, and it's not my most prized feature.
And you're going to want to show this off.
Yes. Yeah, I'd like to show the tattoo.
Is there a story?
Yeah, it's pretty important. The tattoos on the back are handprints of my son who passed away, so I'd really like to have him be part of the wedding that way by showcasing his tattoos, yeah. After I gave birth to my son, he went into cardiac arrest and stopped breathing, and there was absolutely nothing we could do for him. Oh, it's gosh. A way to kind of have him with us too,
yeah.
Like, be part of the ceremony.
Oh, that's
even though
really
he's
lovely.
Not really with us.
Well, let's make sure that happens then.
Okay. This dress makes me feel really good, really comfortable. I like the lace a lot. I'm a little nervous about the midsection. I feel that it might make me look a little too wide.
It is lace.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's so pretty.
Do you think so?
Yeah. I love it.
It shows off my tattoo, and I think that's really important to have.
I don't know that it's the dress, but it could be a contender.
I honestly only give it about a 6, though. Like, it draws a lot of attention right here to the deflated mummy tire.
Are your thoughts that you need more fit and more flair to sort of accentuate
well, I mean,
this to
ideally
balance it?
With my body, it's probably an A-line dress that I need, but I don't want it, so.
She wants to look hot, so whatever she looks hot in.
Yeah.
I have nicknamed this dress the tissue dress because it looks exactly like that. It looks like somebody should have it beside their bed when they have a flu. This is the tissue dress.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
But it's actually not bad. Like,
it's not bad.
It gives me a really nice neckline, I think.
Yeah, that's really nice.
I love the plunging V. That's beautiful.
The shape is good on you, too.
You think so?
Yeah.
It's accentuating your hourglass, which this dress is doing some favors in that department.
I have. I thought I was kind of a cylinder, but...
I do like the shape of it.
I like parts of it. Like, I like that it shows the tattoo really well.
Yeah.
As much as this dress is a joke, I do like elements of it, so I would like to take parts of this and try to maybe find that in another dress.
You know what? I'd kind of like you to get out of your entire comfort zone.
I don't know that I have one, though. I'm finding things that I like with different dresses, but it needs to be compiled into one dress.
I'm kind of liking your chill energy about it, though. You're like, yeah, I like this, I don't like this. I like the simplest.
Stressed out
no, I like it.
I'm just kind of over the whole thing, but I need to find a dress so bad. I just want to be done. I think I'm hung up on the fabric and the fact that the front is boring.
Ashley's kind of hating every dress that comes out, and I fully agree we haven't found the right dress, but she's being even more resistant than I expected. So it's time to completely go outside the box and find something a bit more bridal and structured.
Now that's beach ready.
Yeah.
Eh.
You don't like it?
You don't like it?
The back is exactly what I thought I wanted.
Oh.
Like, it can cover my tattoo perfectly in the middle.
That looks beautiful with the handprints.
But this looks like grade 8 prom.
No, I love
or
it.
Or beauty pageant.
Hi, I'm Keisha. Hi.
Nice to meet
Welcome
you.
Welcome to my store.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm doing
Hi,
well.
Hi, girls. Tell me everything.
Well, I think we're kind of stuck.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm so fussy, Keisha.
Oh.
I do not like satin. I do
no
not
satin.
Like buttons.
No buttons.
I do not like corset.
No
I do
corset.
Not like pickups.
No pickups.
I don't want a big train. Don't really like a lot of beading.
No beading.
So what am I left with?
I don't know. We have to make you something.
This consultation is going nowhere. I'm at a complete standstill. I need to really take charge and put this bride in a dress that I know will look great on her.
We went to satin.
We did, and I don't hate it.
That's good, though.
I hate being told I told you so.
But... I would never say that.
This dress has totally sucked me in. I'm starting to like it.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
Oh.
Look at the bling.
That is stunning.
Is this like two thumbs up?
Definitely two
thumbs
up.
This is the best one so far?
Yes.
By far. It's stunning on you.
I think this is the dress because it makes me feel really nice. The girls love it. And to be honest, I am just done trying on dresses.
What do you think, ladies? Like, do you think it could be any better?
No. I think we've, like, hit it on the nail. Like, this is it.
Let's do it.
After all that, it was this easy? Is this your perfect dress?
Sure. Let's do it.
We got a solid sure.
I have seen tears. I have seen laughter. I have seen giggles. I have seen hugs. This is my first sure.
It's not what you came in looking for.
Of course it's not. It's the lace-up bag. It's the satin.
But it's, in fact, everything you weren't looking for.
I got the sweetheart that I wanted.
You do.
I can't wait to get married to Mike wearing this dress. It's beautiful. I can't wait to see the look on his face. I can't wait for all my friends and family to see me at the reception. It's just a beautiful dress. It's the absolute perfect dress for the perfect day.